Hello everyone, my name is Logan Mansion of Logan Mansion Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Wolfenstein New Order. Okay, so I'm just going to continue infiltrating the Nazi base to save the resistance. Hello.
We wait. You shoot Nazis, then we go.
Okay, you might want to be a little quieter when you say that. Die. Wow, that must have killed him. Let me destroy this other crate. Nope, it's all good. That dog. Take that. I'll just be waiting here for any more of you scumbags to come out. Damn it. Hello everyone, my name is Logan Mansion of Logan Mansion Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Wolfenstein, The New Order. Okay, so I'm gonna continue sneaking into the Nazi base to save the resistance. Oh yeah, wooden moldy concrete is fragile. Wooden structures and moldy concrete are fragile and can often be destroyed. Use your advantage when trying to emulate and target behind covers. Okay. You good? You got your shotgun ready? Okay, I'm gonna sneak up behind this one here. Be careful. Okay, I know. Okay. Damn it. Okay, it looks like I didn't really get caught, but okay. hoping they didn't see me. Ooh, nice one. God damn it, I've been spotted. No, bad dog. Bad. Over here, dumbass. How did you miss me? You guys are so stupid. No wonder why you lost the war in real life. You guys are fucking dumbasses. Oh, it's like a little movie poster. Well, if there's some help, some food. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to kill all of them silently, but whatever. At least they're all dead. Jeez, this is a robot. This isn't even a live dog. Look at that. Or maybe it is. At once. I guess I can't take your helmet. I'll take this one, though. Oh, these are outhouses. Ew, gross. Somebody once told me. The world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Well, we know these guys certainly aren't very smart. What's that? Ammo? No, that's health. I'll take that. Let me destroy the wine bottle. Playing some cards. No, wait, these aren't cigarettes. Those are cards. These Kaiser cards. Oh, don't forget those. Oh my god, Dr. Nine? Oh, I obviously know what that's a parody of. That's a parody of Dr. No, which is like a James Bond movie. That's pretty clever. So I guess there's already, like, I guess there's like a Nazi version of James Bond. But how different are the two really? Let me prepare myself with a gun. Here we go.
Hold on! We are going away from this place now!
Ah, no!
Robot!
Robot!